This is Nathan Diaz.
Imagine this is Butterfly City for him.
Butterfly City also because there's going to be expectations.
Now right away with Diaz, it looks as though southpaw. Watch the big left hand and it'll test Garcia's striking skills.
And Garcia ducks under and goes for the single. And Nathan with the upkick, yeah, I like that.
You know, I wouldn't doubt he's got a lot of tricks because he had a fight as the underdog against his brother.
Indeed.
So you come up with all kinds of ways of finding a way to score.
I can only imagine what it was like at the Diaz home, no doubt about it.
It's a throw.
Oh, and a body slam. Whoa. Alex Garcia is coming to bring the fight to Nathan Diaz.
But is this the position he wants to be in? Nope, he wants to get out of that position. Garcia coming to
look at this. Here comes Diaz. He's working his way.
I like how when Diaz advanced forward, Garcia just threw a low kick right away to let him know you're not going to come close to me without paying the price. Look at the duck under. He goes for the leg.
Nice job by Diaz.
Gives up his back. Going for the Kimura standing.
Oh, nicely done.
That. Yes! What a beautiful Kimura takedown rollover. And now we're going to see. Oh, he almost had top position.
And now his brother tells him, let's go for a triangle choke. Nick Diaz.
And
yelled.
There it is, that left leg sneaking right up.
Wow. Good swing, but look where he's at now.
Uh-oh. No, that's not good.
He's got a triangle armbar. Triangle choke and armbar. Oh, man, he's in big trouble. Alex Garcia, can he get out of this? He's trying to pull out. Can he get out of it? He's trying to squirm out.
He might get there. He's going to get there.
Can he get his head
he's
out
turning,
of it?
He's turning. He's turning.
Oh, he got out of it. He got out of
the beautiful escape.
Look at him, he's tired.
Yeah,
that, he paid a price for that.
And look at there it is.
Again.
There yep. It is.
That was
seized the body, just simply picked him up, twisted, and slammed him.
Belly to belly right there.
How about that Alex Garcia, man? I tell you what, he had a tough second round. He comes right back with the is that a belly to belly suplex? Is that it?
He didn't really arch through the whole thing, but it was close. That was the same exact result, though.
Here goes Diaz. Look at him work for armbar again. Wants to get the arm. Garcia's got to be careful.
That's got to be careful. He's got it. It's going to be. Oh, he spins out.
Yes, he did.
Unbelievable. He is surprising all of us with his ability.
Oh, he goes into a triangle though. He's got it locked.
He's got it.
I'll tell you right now. Can Garcia get out of another triangle choke?
Oh, he's got the leg trap.
He's going out, I think, guys. I think he's going out. He's in trouble.
But he's not quitting.
You see him there. He's trying to get out.
Oh, yeah.
But by trying to get out, that makes the choke harder.
That makes it tighter. He looks like he's going down here a little.
He's got. It looks like he might have his chin tucked. That's the only thing. Boy, I tell you what, it's
that's tough position.
That is a tight choke right there.
And he's doing all this without a score.
Oh, he just repositioned. That's it. He just repositioned himself, and he got it. You see that? Just a quick little move by Diaz to reposition himself. He got it, and there's your winner, Nathan Diaz. His first fight is a victorious one.
Nathan Diaz.